My family has always had a social conscience. I believe in a society in which healthcare is a right, just as education, quality childcare, and other services should be.